Hi guys, how are you? Today I'm going to do a gaming video which is about Clash Royale. This might be mind blowing, but I have Elixir. Yeah, see this. This is the bottle of Elixir. It is Elixir. So Elixir, which is actually only known to Clash Royale players. Actually, this is some kind of gum. That's why the Clash Royale players, for example, Fisherman, Giant, and Ram Rider, they are made out of Elixir. When they are dead, they turn into Elixir, purple. But they are not counted in the Elixir bar. So, we will now show the concept. And even my Clash Royale status. I request Supercell to put my creator code as SVP, as I made a YouTube video of Clash Royale. So now we have come on Clash Royale. So let us claim our daily rewards. So we will even donate. Now we will just play a match and show you how is this Elixir concept. So hey, when this ice golem died, there is something purple right here and even here. So some anyone dies, they are made out of actually Elixir. So that's how they stick, and that's how Clash Royale players like Hog Rider are made. So now you have understood the concept, so it is good. And the main thing was, I have a bottle of Elixir. Yeah, I have a bottle of Elixir. I have a bottle of Elixir. I have a bottle of Elixir. Man, that's too damn cool. Then, this is my Clash Royale status. Yeah. See this. This is my deck. I have gained war day wins in Clan Wars. And these are my 458 wins, 371 crown wins. Highest trophy is 3997. Cards for 92 out of 99. Total donations 1343. Current favorite card Mega Knight. World Day wins 1, clan cards collected 840. Challenge stats max wins 1, cards 1-3. Tournaments played 4, tournament wins 4. So, this is my status. It is what you see. It's Elixir. See this? It's Elixir. Elixir. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe. While subscribing, if you can notify all, please do it. So, bye. We will meet you next week.